Bertie left offerings here to atone for what the tomb robbers did. A note from Isidora. Isidora's mother sits at the right hand of Amun as the god's wife. Tomb robbers murdered Nitocris when she tried to stop them ransacking the tombs. Isidora had to bury her mother. The orb and her mother's legacy was passed to her. She vowed to revenge her, but she never had the means until now. Then years later, Bertie came to try and make amends for what the others did. True source of the curse. A girl who lost her mother, begging the gods for vengeance. I should be cautious around here.
Dive to the Brazier!
Ugh!
Out of the way!
Get out of my way!